Back with another video. It's me, Mario.
And me, Savannah.
And we got Key Glock. Mr. Glock. That's what the song's name. Mr. Glock. So, I mean, Key Glock, he got a song called Mr. Glock. Just dropped about a few hours ago. I think actually a day ago. Fuck. We were supposed to do these videos yesterday and shit. But we fucking fell asleep. But Key Glock, Mr. Glock, we still here no matter what. Key Glock bumps. We already know what the fuck going on with Key Glock. That's why we're here, all right? We late, but we better late than ever with Key Glock, right? Key Glock, you got to listen to a new song when it drops. But before we get into the video, how many likes you want for Key Glock? How many likes?
35.
35 likes, y'all. Nick the like button. Hey, all right. Getting a little harder, but it still didn't really hurt. Hey, but Key Glock, Mr. Glock, we about to just get into this video. Let's see. Pre's his label. I mean, I just found that shit out. Well, I kind of knew it, but I just didn't know. Pre, big ass chain on and shit.
Hey, got me fucked up.
Got Key Glock. Fucked up. Hey, Key Glock, we'll call you Mr. Glock, all right? Because you always probably got a Glock on you and shit. We ain't capping, right? But Key Glock, you, this shit right here, Mr. Glock, bumping. We about only 50 seconds in. I mean, Mr. Glock, let the Glock talk, all right? So, I mean, this shit's bumping. We got really nothing much to say. What the fuck?
With that motherfucking sick God, I don't fuck with none of these rappers. They know that.
They know that.
They done made me mad.
They done made me mad.
The bass
always bumping in Key Glock songs.
Every Key Glock song.
That's why I really like listening to Key Glock. Key Glock's always that dude you put on his like bass every single song. So you don't
like
gotta.
Like his last song?
Look at their face right there. Look at their face. That was a banger. That shit, we've been listening to that shit back to back a lot. So if y'all haven't seen that video, the initial reaction to it, y'all check the channel out. But Mr. Glock, this shit bumping too. So I mean, look at their face went pretty hard. And this one right here is going pretty hard too. So I mean, I wanted to pick which one, but we're gonna save that for the end of this video, all right? For a little later. Hold up.
I run with hustlers and dudes. I got these shit out the mood, nigga. Hey, who want this smoke? I got booze. Dropped in the church and the club. What the fuck you niggas thought they was? Right back on their ass, yo. They done made me mad, bro. I been keeping calm, comfortably keep making cash, yo. I been getting bag after bag after bag, yo. Presidential shit, I wrap my Maybach in the black, yo. Call me Mr. Glock, shooters in the running back.
Hey, Mr. Glock, y'all rate that whatever y'all want to rate that down below. Y'all rate that shit right now. But she going first, 1 to 10, go. What do you want to give this song, Mr. Glock?
I want to give it a 9.
A 9? A 9? That's legit. That's legit.
That's legit.
All right, Key Glock, Mr. Glock, 9. Y'all rate it down below. I'm gonna give it a. Damn, I don't know. 8.75. Exact. Legit. Nah, it's fine. Hey, but she giving it a 9. Y'all write it down below. I'm gonna give it an 8.75. Or I don't know what really to like pick. A 9. A 9 would sound pretty good.
Oh my god, he just
8.75. We gonna stay with that. Hey, but Key Glock, Mr. Glock, we already rated it. Y'all follow us on Instagram and Twitter down below in the description.
Wait,
and the second channel.
You never that one what? Question. Which song's better?
Oh yeah, which one? Which one you want? You go first. I don't really know which one to pick. Give me some more time. Go.
look at their face.
Look at their face, right? I feel like look at their face goes a little harder than this one. That one's catchy as fuck, and I fuck with it.
This one's gonna be catchy as fuck later.
Too. Yeah, like once we start listening to it a little bit more, then oh shit, alright, bumping. Hey, but keep going, Mr. Glock, we fuck with it. But y'all follow us on Instagram too, and I already said that shit already. We're gonna just hop out of the video. Deuces.